Loxahatchee, a fire gutted a home along 89th Place last night and sent one man to the hospital. This is video that a neighbor shot with his cell phone. Bill Ehrlich says that at first he thought someone was burning brush, then quickly realized the flames and smoke were coming from a house. He got on his four-wheeler, see what was going on, found a man rolling around in the front yard on fire.
Ran up to him, see if he was okay. And he was, he looked like he had a sunburn. I didn't see any visible burns on him. He was talking to me and sitting up. I asked if there's anybody else in the house.
There was no one else in that house, but neighbors tell us that the man did run back inside to save his pets, but by then, unfortunately, it was too late. The man who lived there was taken to the hospital with minor injuries.